And Gabrick chips it past Demers. Lehtonen up the middle of the ice. He's got Seguin on a breakaway. He shoots. He scores.
Looks back to salute his netminder. Oh, this is something else. Kari with a little dusting prior to it. And then springs Seguin. He didn't even know the initial one went in. A little hockey language, a little stick language prior to feeding it up through the middle. Seguin does the rest. Nobody was going to catch him. Goes five hole on Jonathan Quick, who was thinking, I think, that it was going to be elevated. Everything else has against him tonight.